In this video, I'll be making trimethyl borate from three easily obtainable ingredients. Methanol is available on eBay for quite a low price. Sodium bisulphate is sold as a pH lower for pools, and borax is sold as a cleaner. The purity of the borax doesn't really matter that much, as we will be distilling with trimethyl borate afterwards anyway. I don't really have much use for this trimethyl borate other than burning it. I think the green flame looks quite cool, and I'm going to put it inside my Halloween pumpkin. To begin, 160 ml of methanol was measured out and added to a conical flask. This was followed by 50 grams of borax or sodium tetraborate. The third thing that I needed was sodium bisulphate. Sulphuric acid could also be used, but I can't get that without a license, and I don't have a license, so I'm using sodium bisulphate instead. Reflux was set up for half an hour to allow everything to react. What's happening here is the borax is reacting with the methanol and sodium bisulphate to make trimethyl borate, sodium sulphate and water. Another important thing to note is the equilibrium between methanol and boric acid with trimethyl borate and water. To push this equilibrium in the right direction, it's vital to have the trimethyl borate away from water. This also includes the water in the air. Next, a simple distillation was set up. This was to remove the trimethyl borate from the sodium sulphate and water mixture. I tried to hold the temperature of the distillation somewhere between 65 and 70 degrees Celsius. 68 degrees is the boiling point of trimethyl borate. At around 70 degrees, the distillate came over at a steady rate. After about 15 minutes, I was able to collect my first fraction. To an amber bottle, I added my trimethyl borate. I'll now work out how much trimethyl borate I have made and what my yield is. First, I weighed out the empty bottle. One problem that I've got with this bottle is that I burnt most of the trimethyl borate while filming the next part of the video and forgot to weigh it before, so I've only got 5 grams left.